What I like the best here is the fact that I'm constantly exposed to the cutting edge research. Whether it is a conversation with a local faculty member or a guest lecturer or even some casual conversation with other students, I'm motivated to explore new ideas. In terms of specializations and different research interests, only the sky is the limit here. We have faculty members who have all kind of expertise, and they are able to give advice to the students with many areas of specialization, ESG, financial intermediation, corporate finance, and financial decision making. This would be just the top of the iceberg. Try to contact professors and current PhD students and figure out what areas of research you most likely will find support with. Each one of us already have become a content producer using your phone, using your social media account. So now we have a problem, a good problem, with a lot of new data. And we need people who would be able to analyze these data with the lenses of finance expertise to make every dollar in every pocket more efficient. My name is Arkadiy Lenchak, and this is my fourth year in finance specialization of the PhD program.